Chap him. Tap him. Okay. Raise it up to number. So that, don't let him sniff. Right. Yeah. Wherever you want to go, just walk him. Yeah, let's go there. Don't let him sniff. Just walk him. Carry him away with you. Well done. Sniff, just carry on walking, just walk on with him, just walk on. Good, excellent. The less sniffing he does, the better, until you get to where you want to let him off. And when he starts pulling, just tap him. The thing that you wanted to get rid of him, it's lovely, isn't it? That's it. That's what you want. Are you tapping him there? Yeah, I can see him. Don't let him sniff. Good. Excellent. Are you okay? Don't let him sniff this place, just walk past it. So he's pulling, tap him. Good. So I guess this is one of the lessons of stress reports. And he looks a lot more relaxed, doesn't he? Don't let him sniff that, just walk past it. Yeah, just walk past it. And remember, when he was pulling you then, just tap him then. Rather than use brute force, just tap him. So if the person coming towards you with a dog, what would normally happen? Yeah, over the other side. Right, so when we get to the dog and he starts paying interest, just tap him and I'll keep telling you when to tap him. Yeah, let's just carry on walking. This dog here would have normally caused him chaos. So whenever you want Karen, just call him. Tap. Okay, tap. Tap. Well done. Well done. Tap. That's really great. Let's carry on walking with him. Now he's offline. Didn't he? Yeah, but that's good. When a dog's doing this, that's fun. Yeah. Because there's no stress. Yeah. So just walk away from him.